Men, would you please rise for the pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next is spreading with the opening remarks.
Good morning. Parents, family members, friends, and most importantly, our eighth grade students. I'd like to welcome you to Centerville Middle School, our 2018 eighth grade advancement ceremony. My name's Arlene Redding. I'm the assistant principal. I'd also like to recognize our special guest, Dr. Andrea Kane, our superintendent. With a lot of opportunity ahead of you. One piece of advice, what I tell my kids before they leave the house, make good choices. That matters. So without any further ado, I'd like to introduce our choir, eighth grade ensemble, our choir selection.
I am bruised, I am who want to point out there were two soloists in that selection, and that's Abby Reynolds and Riley Sutherland. Can they have a hand?
At this time, I'd like to introduce the students who will share with us the service learning projects.
Hi, everyone. My group service learning project, we decided to help the AWL, aka the Animal Welfare League. The AWL's mission is to provide animals with a safe and loving environment while waiting for their forever home. The AWL is a nonprofit organization, which means every donation of every kind counts, and all of it goes to the animals.
Those who decided to help the AWL had the option of donating supplies, such as food or toys, or money. In total, the people who supported the AWL raised nearly $400, along with many other supplies. Personally, the three of us, along with one other, raised $112 doing the lemonade and bake stand.
How our community can help the AWL is just as simple as going to the nearest PetSmart and purchasing items on AWL's wish list, which can be found on their website. Volunteering to walk or care for an animal is another way for the community to help. Through this fundraiser, the animals at the AWL are a lot happier thanks to the donations. Thank you for listening and have a great summer.
For our service learning project, our group participated in the St. Jude's Math-a-thon. St. Jude's is a hospital for children with cancer. It is also a research center looking for a cure for cancer and other life-threatening diseases. Thanks to research St. Jude's has done, the survival rate for kids with cancer has raised from 20% in 1962 to at least 80% today. It is a wonderful organization where everyone from across the world is accepted. The treatment, bills for travel, housing, and food is free of charge for families. We received packets with math problems which we solved in order to get funds for our cause. Also, we made announcements and posters to raise funds. Even though St. Jude's helps cover costs, 75% of their budget depends on these funds. Something as simple as donating $10 can help two kids receive the treatment they need. Overall, our group raised $1,112.25 to help others. We made a difference that can change lives.
On behalf of the Chesapeake Bay Environmental Center Habitat Restoration Service Learning Group. We worked very hard to help CBEC to restore the habitats of wild turkeys and wood ducks. This year, 29 students got to participate in the CBEC restoration by completing many tasks, then taking a trip to CBEC to help hands-on. By doing this, we gained service learning hours. But not only that, we gained much more knowledge about CBEC and our environment.
Service learning is a type of learning that combines meaningful service through community with curriculum-based studies. Students improve their academic and civil skills by applying what they learn in school to the real world. It is a form of civic education that provides students with opportunities to explore what it means to be an active and engaged citizen.
My name is Evan Greer. I'm going to be giving a little bit of background information on our service learning project. As awareness developed, dead trees are cleared away. The dead trees provide a vital habitat for a variety of species all the way up the food chain. For example, when a tree falls and begins to rot, it provides habitat for insects. Wind and rain plus fallen debris, such as sticks and leaves, to accumulate around the fallen tree. Wild turkeys and other birds hide within that fallen debris. They can safely feed on the insects and even nest, totally out of sight of predators. This is how Mother Nature intended things, but again, as land is developed, dead and fallen trees are removed, and with them, vital habitats that support many species, like the wild turkey.
Helps
Chesapeake Bay Environmental Center in Graysonville is a nonprofit organization devoted to restoring and maintaining natural habitats for species including birds, fish, turtles, oysters, and crabs. Its 510-acre peninsula contains numerous hiking and kayaking trails perfect for viewing and photographing wildlife, or even just walking your dog. Kayak rentals are free all summer long with a $55 membership. Have fun all summer long and know that your membership is helping to restore habitats for native species. Oh, and if you see wild turkeys, remember that we help to advance its survival.
First, would our hospice representative please join me up here? Since 1985, Compass Regional Hospice has been helping those who are living with a life-limiting illness. No one is ever turned away due to the inability to pay for care. As a nonprofit hospice provider, they depend on the community for financial support to cover the gap between the cost of providing hospice services and payments received from Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance. They offer home hospice care, residential hospice care, and also provide specialized pediatric hospice care. They also help families who are grieving with loss. Our group got together and came up with a plan to support hospice. We had a teacher dinner, a lemonade stand, walking donations, and had supplies donated. Our group of 25 students raised $310.60 and had many supply donations. We would like to thank Hospice for coming and speaking to us about their amazing program, and we hope our small donation will help those.
We have also asked each homeowner to collect donations from a list of items to fill those backpacks. But we will not be finished with this part until next week. The Minshore Council has opened our eyes to a number of victims in Queen Anne's County and surrounding counties. We sincerely hope that all those who are suffering from domestic violence, either physically or mentally, find safety soon. Finally, we would like to remind everyone here that the council is always in need of help and donations and that it is easy to contribute. Please be an upstander for these victims. Thank you.
Thank you.
As I say your names, your student will stand up, but please hold your applause for after I call all the names. Georgia May. And these, again, we back up. These are a perfect attendance for all through eighth grade. Let me say that it's a single day of school. Georgia May, Christopher Lee, Georgia Enzer, Ethan DeShield, and Luke Allen. Next, I'm going to announce the names of the students that did not miss a single day of school in both 7th and 8th grade. We have Christopher Lee, Georgia Enzer, and Ethan DeShield. And now I have the students who did not miss, it's actually one student, a single day of 6th, 7th, or 8th grade, and that is Christopher Lee. And it was brought to my attention that there is also a student who did not miss a single day of Kennard or CMS, so that's 3rd through 8th grade, and I'm quite impressed with Christopher Lee. Next, I'm going to read the list of the students who are receiving honors in their 8th grade. Again, please hold your applause for after all names are called. Victoria Chong, Veronica Chong, Roderick Yeager, Jessica Wright, Gavin Wright, Nathaniel Worrell, Chase Woodall, Jonah Wood, Jenna Witten, Mackenzie Whaley, Jaden Wise, Audrey Weevil, Ryan Webster, Zachary Walford, Shelby Wagner, Sophia Veloz, Radon Turner, Alyssa Turner, Jordan Trent, Claire Ann Taylor, Andrew Steele, Peyton Stamler, Owen Stabler, Dylan Cross, Matthew Sharpless, Victoria Scully, Amelia Sirocco, Ashley Russ, Natalie Rowland, Diego Rosario, Ryan Rohan, Lyric Rogers, Finn Ricketts, Abigail Reynolds, Claire Raquel, Zachary Pusinic, Brett Pfeiffer, Tara Palmatori, Liam Orison, Catherine Oldfield, Rachel Nowak, Dominic Novak, Hannah Moore, Kalia Miller, Dominic Melchior, Finn McCartan, Sarah Marciglia, Rowan Moffey, Angel Mayo, Caitlin Lee, Devin Lee, Christopher Lee, and Brandon Lee, Nava Lawrence, Olivia Kozowski, Ryan Kite, Madeline Kent, Grace Kennedy, Gina Carr, Riley Jordan, Christopher Jenkins, Kylie Howe, Kaylee Hildebrand, Carly Hickson, Natalie Heston, Joseph Hershey, Hannah Harrison, Emily Gunther, Grant Rhines, Wade Gordon, Curtis Giuliano, William George, Lindsay Gardner, Elena Ellis, Dylan Dunger, Hayden Desmaris, Kayla Curry, Jack Cochran, Isabella Cibrian, Cody Chamberlain, Nicholas Candela, Alyssa Bordonis, Megan Boone, Hannah Bears, Stephen Baker, Colin Athey, Luke Allen, and Connor Adams.
grade are the students who have high honors. And that means straight A's every quarter all through eighth grade. We have Riley Sutherland, Christopher Smith, Matthew Sheeky, Catherine Monahan, Joseph Monahan, Samantha Wilhoit, Harley Willis, Samantha Messier, Ryan McGowan, Georgia May, Haley Martino, Samantha LaCrone, Anna Lackey, Andrew Kirchner, Georgia Enzer, Zachary Heiner, Christy Grimplin, Evan Freer, Ava Durier, and Ashlyn Conley. Those are our academic awards and attendance awards, and now we're going to start the presentation of certificates.
First row, get ready to stand, please. Connor Adams.
Good job, bud.
Luke Allen. Colin Apey. Stephen Baker. Hannah Beers. Eric Blunt. Megan Boone. Alyssa Bourbonis. Kanaya Brown. Candela, Jack Carstens, Cody Chamberlain, Isabella Cibrian, Brian Centron. Bryson Centron. Ashlyn Conlon. Deborah Cook. Joseph Perona.
Hey.
Amanda Smaris. Dylan Dummler. Hannah Dupree. Elena Ellis. Grady Felton. Aspen Foster. Lindsay Gardner. William George. Ava Garrier. Curtis Giuliano. Wade Gordon. Evan Greer. Caitlin Gregory. Grant Grimes. Hildebrand. Zachary Heiner. Future graduates. Mason Hodge. Jaquan Houghton. Georgia Enzer. William Gerald. Christopher Jenkins. Riley Jordan. Emma Justice. Gina Carr. Grace Kennedy. Madeline Kent. Ryan Kite. Andrew Kirchner. Olivia Kozlowski. Anna Lackey.
Neva Lauren. Samantha LaCrone. Brandon Lee. Christopher Lee. Devin Lee. Caitlin Lee. Gracelyn Luongo. Drake Mate. Trevor Maggio. Angel Mayo. Rowan Maltby. William Higabotham. Krista Good. Caitlin Morissette. Haley Martino. Alejandro Mata. Georgia May. Ben McCartan. Ryan McGowan. Sophia McMillan. Dominic Melchior. Samantha Messier. Talia Miller. Milligan. Kendra Miner. Joseph Monahan. Monahan.
Kendall Moxie. Lily Napier. Dominic Novak. Rachel Nowak. Catherine Oldfield. Liam Morrison. Tara Palmateri. Ethan Perinello. Jenna Patrick. Brett Pfeiffer. Zachary Plisinic. Maya Pulliam. Claire Rattel. Asia Reed. Emily Renfro. Abigail Reynolds. Finn Ricketts. Lyric Rogers. Brian Rohan. Diego Rosario Santana. Natalie Rollins. Malik Roy.
Regina White.
Sebastian Romney. Boone Shinkey. Victoria Scully. Matthew Sharpless. Christopher Smith. Dylan Smith. Introduce National Junior Honor Society Advisor Thomas Heyman.
Thank you. I'd like to take a moment to recognize those eighth graders that were in National Junior Honor Society. If you could please hold your applause until I call a name. Victoria Chong, Roderick Yeager, you got to stand up. Jessica Wright, Gavin Wright, Harley Willis, Samantha Wilpoint, Jenna Witten, Audrey Weevil, Ryan Webster, Sophia Ballou, Claire Taylor, Christopher Smith, Victoria Scully, Matthew Sheehy, Claire Rattel, Zachary Placidic, Brett Pfeiffer, Tara Palmateri, Rachel Novak, Catherine Monahan, Joseph Monahan, Samantha Messier, Ryan McGowan, Georgia May, Haley Martino, Samantha LaCroix, Nava Lawrence, Anna Lackey, Andrew Kirchner, Ryan Kite, Grace Kennedy, Riley Jordan, Georgia Enzer, Zachary Heiner, Kaylee Hildebrand, Carly Hickson, Emily Gunther, Christy Grimplin, Evan Greer, Wade Gordon, Ava Garrier, William George, Dylan Dudler, Ashley Conley, Luke Allen, Colin Athey, and Connor Adams. And then these people were the elected officers that really made my job a lot easier. So our president was Liam Orison. Vice President Hannah Harrison. Secretary Jordan Trent. Oh, yeah. Treasurer DJ Novak. And historian Shelby Wagner.
And now for our closing remarks, I'd like to introduce CMS Principal Lawrence Dunn.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm nervous, but I have a few words to impart to everyone. First of all, it's an informal thank you. And this just didn't happen. Your child graduating eighth grade, going to the ninth grade, just didn't happen. There's a lot of parts and people, variables that play into this. And I want to begin by thanking those folks, such as, in eighth grade, you can help me. Let's thank our parents and family for all the jobs and hard work. Our board members and superintendent present. Let's give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, this year we had a fantastic PTA. We put on our eighth grade dance as well as helping out the school. They did the front of the building, they put the signs in the middle school that we haven't had in 40 years. And I need to recognize Mrs. Foster and her other members. Would you please stand up so that we can give you a round of applause? Who else do we have to thank? We have to thank our eighth grade teachers. And folks, there's quite a few of them, but I'm going to call the names and we'll hold off and we'll call until the end. Mrs. Rosbach, Ms. Smith, Ms. Meredith, Mr. Thorson, Mr. Kern, Ms. Armstrong, Ms. Charlotte, Ms. Beecraft, Ms. Bauer, Ms. McNeil, Mrs. Gray, Ms. Meehan, Ms. Bowman, Mrs. Fullerton, Mr. Connor, Ms. Ortiz, Ms. Clark, Ms. Loftus. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming and thanking you for your time. I could have done this without an excellent leadership team, and I ask them to stand when I call their name. Mrs. Lindman, guidance counselor. Mrs. Daniel, my assistant principal. Our teacher specialist, Ms. Clark. Our math specialist, Ms. Pulchopat. And our legal specialist, Ms. Muller. Please join me in the new round. Folks, I've been here 1 year, and I will tell you this, and I'm not bragging, but the choir and the band program that we have at Central Middle School are some of the best in the state of Maryland. Thank you. To remember, when you leave us, please continue to pursue your dreams. There's a lot of things the world has to offer. There's a lot of things that Queen Anne County High School has to offer. Please take advantage of them. Let's give them a big round of applause. Family, I wish for you a safe and restful summer vacation. Thank you for coming. Have a good summer.